Well, back here at home, we're a few weeks away from the Huntsville City Football Club's first home game, and Joe Davis Stadium is almost complete. So this is the latest look at where renovations currently are right now. The stadium is expected to seat 6,000 fans and will include new concession stands, a press box, and other facilities. Huntsville City Football Club's first home opener is set for May 19th.